Yeah.
Nick, that's a horrible divot pattern. Look at that.
Oh.
What we want you to do is come over here and get into this line here.
Oh, I see.
We want this single line, you know, hitting a ball, making a divot, and just working it backwards. This will grow back. This will protect our investment here on the driving range and allow us a lot more turf.
Oh, fantastic.
And always sand your divots.